Love you. You guys look awesome. I can't wait to see your performance.
All right. Okay, so we've got two mic placements. I just want to check them both. This is the first one. Louder, softer?
That was pretty good, man.
That was pretty good. Okay, and then for my second song, I'm gonna move it here so she can dance.
Okay.
But should we test the vocals?
Yeah.
Test the vocals.
And then how's this one?
Oh, to see now you came in. Oh, you had to shuffle down.
That's great. Fantastic.
Okay, awesome.
Sweet.
And then let's hear, it's good. We're good. Yeah.
You're good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Like 30 seconds of my song to make sure my connection's working because I'm using my phone right now.
Yes.
And if it's not, I'll quickly switch over to the webcam on the landline here.
Here we go. Everybody, I'm just getting the YouTube sent out to everybody. I emailed it. I'm gonna text it to people right away. Boom, 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 boom.
My lighting look okay?
It does. All right, you guys should be getting a YouTube link in your text now, Daniel and Trevor.
Cool.
Hopefully, let me know if it doesn't come through.
If we can hold off on like sharing that publicly for another 10 minutes. I think that would be really cool, and I'm going to post it in the Facebook, but I understand if people want to get going too.
Maybe I could put up.
Oh, well, I was just thinking we could just turn on.
Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I apologize.
I was just thinking we could also just turn our videos off.
Yeah. Well, I know Will had has somebody to do the opening music.
I just mean right now. Oh, during the opening too.
Yeah.
But she's not. Kira's not gonna get going till 6:30, right?
I thought she was gonna go. My thought was that she was gonna go
now,
sort of like now, up until the actual start. It's 11:11. It's 11:11.
Okay, so are we all good on sound? The link's on our YouTube channel, and I just posted it on our event page. Everything good with sound?
Yep. For us, that's good.
Okay. So at 6:30, Kali will be ready to go on the drone or on the bowls. And then at 6:40, I'll come on and do my introduction, and then we'll go right into Jordan.
Cool.
That looks good. All right, I'm going to use the restroom because we got a show about to start. Love y'all.
Well, glad that got found.
Me too.
Like 20 minutes before, so people can...
Yeah. Hey, Jordan. Hey, Jordan, can you hear me? Jordan. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, so at the end of the show, before we do our kisses and bows, I'll do the money bag, but then I gotta pass it off to you to give the address to send to.
Okay.
Does that sound all right?
Sounds good.
Okay, cool. And then after you give the Venmo or PayPal or whatever address, then we'll do our Brady Bunch, everybody on there kissing and loving, all that kind of thing. Cool.
Did everybody hear that, not just me?
I don't know. I heard it.
Well, we're only two.
But at that time, it's my time anyway, you know, when because I end the show. So I will just, at that point, I will do the money ask, and then I will pass it off to you to give the address to.
I'm just hoping everybody's clear that the vow is like the last thing.
Yeah.
Right? Is that what I'm understanding? The vow is the very last thing?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Cool.
And that's going to come right after you tell everybody where they can donate.
Okay. I'll pull that up to make sure I have it ready.
Perfect.
You. What? Now they can.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Break a leg. I love
you. You can
all
come sit here to talk.
Did Close you guys that hear that, Zahra? Yeah, did you hear me? How we're going to end the show? How are we ending the show? William's going to like conclude it. He's going to pass it to me. I'm going to give our donation info, and then we're all going to get on the gallery view to take a bow. Okay, super. And that's going to be the last thing. Okay, perfect. Okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Love you. Bye, break the leg. You too, babies. Love y'all.
Zahra and Trevor, mute yourselves, please. Two minutes. Rodriguez to 11-11 Review and Reverie. Please thank Kali Marie Luna, Kali Mira Luna, for her sound bowls, her sacred cranium therapy. She's an amazing artist. She's wonderful, and we're so lucky to have her tonight. Thank you so much. All right, let me tell you about what's going on. We put this band together January, and we had big plans. We were going to play live all spring and summer, had our promo going, and then bam, we got a pandemic. So what do? Well, we did what you had to do. Get creative. We're creators. So we got a show for you tonight. We got everybody in the band's going to play for you, except one. I'll introduce him, but first up, we have a wonderful, beautiful dancer. She just came into the fold in November, December, maybe January, and she is amazing. And without her, this wouldn't be happening. And I gotta give a shout out to Ben Allen too. He's our tech guy, because without him, this wouldn't be happening. So our first dancer tonight, her name is Jordan Sun. And she is amazing. She's inspirational. She rocks. She just wants to dance for y'all. She's amazing. I can't wait for you to see her. Why don't you, even though you're at home and we can't hear you, give a round for Jordan Sun. Infinitely love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jordan. That was absolutely amazing. So, you saw Jordan next. I want to tell you a story. So, I've been playing belly dance drums for over 25 years. I used to play in a band in Seattle called the Kundalini Theater. And we disbanded in 2001. In 2016, we reunited to play at Seattle Hemp Fest. And we got all our band back together. We didn't get the dancers. There was a dancer who showed up in Seattle after I left, and a guy in the band, he's like, we have to use her. And I got a hold of her, and she danced with us. And now we've been working together 4 years. She's my best friend in the whole world. She's my muse. When she says, I want to dance, I get my drum. That's what happens. She wants to dance right now. I have my drum. Enjoy. yeah, okay, so, all right. Now what we got for you. So I told you the story about the Kundalini Theater. Lori joined me for our reunion in 2016, 2017. Next up, we have another dancer that danced with the Kundalini Theater in 2016 and 2017, Zahra Bray. Not only that, we have a bonus. We have Trevor Giuliani, who also played with the Kundalini Theater in 2016-17. And they're going to be performing for you. They're going to do a song, some dance, and oh my God, you're going to love this. Enjoy Zahra Bray, Trevor Giuliani.
Sky. Oh, how it rules each day and each night. Of all the stars, I am the moon. Krishna says all too soon, but he's always right on time for you. He's always right on time.
More for you here.
Thank you. Happy solstice.
Thank you.
about the time you passed out. Oh, what a patience you portrayed. What if I could stand out? Then you were far too calm. But it came through, came after. Oh, you came locked down. Before you
Thank you, Zahra and Trevor. Oh my gosh. You guys are amazing. That snake, oh my God. Who does that? Well, you do. Anyway, thank you for Zahra and Trevor. We've been playing with them for a few years. They've been part of my other bands. And so the next thing we have for you is not a dancer. He's amazing. He's a resident tech nerd. He's got a background in rock and roll and heavy metal. If you want to get a tone on a guitar, this guy knows how to get it. Not only that, but he can play. Oh my God. Enjoy this. This is going to be amazing. Let's give it up for Daniel McBrayerty. Thank you. From your ocean. It makes me want to taste what you taste. even though you live 1,000 miles away. Every time you dance, I hear your footsteps on my stairs. Of the sun, so that I could put down my golden drums and dance with you. Love you all. Okay, so that was our show, everyone. That one always makes me cry.
Maybe do that
like
5 million more times.
We're 11-11. If you'd like to support us, support our dancers, I'm gonna put you up to Jordan, and she'll give you the website to donate. We love you all. Here we go.
Hello. Thanks so much for tuning in. It's been a very emotional past few months, and we just feel so grateful that regardless of the circumstances, we can keep creating and keep expressing as artists. And our vision is to grow this musical opportunity for dancers of all backgrounds, of all ethnicities, of all skill level, who are really interested and just very passionate about expressing themselves through dance and music. So if you like what we're doing so far, we would really appreciate if you could send us a little tip
and you can do that PayPal, the dancer, or to Cash App. My speaker over there. She's international. And Cash App, the $ capital Jordan, capital Sun, and the numeral one. Venmo, the @ capital J Jordan, -Sun-1. And I'm the unofficial treasurer for the event. So I will be helping the artists get a little equal share of the tips. And we thank you so much. We've been working so hard and we hope you have fun tonight. And I'll turn the mic back to you. And I think we're gonna get ready to take our bow in a moment here.
We love you all.
Love you. Wear your mask.
Love you all.
Stay safe.
Thank you for joining us. Good night.
Good night.
We love you.
You guys all killed it.
Hey, that was awesome, Daniel.
Thank you so much, Trevor.